What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. And today, my fellow Shinobis, we are watching some Trigun Stampede. I used to watch the old Trigun as a kid. I never finished it. I don't remember why I didn't finish it. It's been like on my back catalog to kind of watch, kind of finish. But they got a new adaptation, and I wanted to see what this is about. I seen this on Twitter. I seen a couple clips. I'm like, oh, that shit, nice. Look kind of clean. You feel me? Again, like, I don't know how much this is gonna be as far as like a one-to-one comparison. I might watch this on like the original. I don't even know. Y'all wanna watch the original in comparison to this side by side? Let me know. I might do that. Just to kind of compare, you know, two series. I'm kind of interested. I don't know. Well, without any further ado, though, let's go ahead and get to the video. If you guys like the, if you guys like the content, remember hit that like button. If you guys, you know, want to, you know, hit the subscribe button. I would like. You don't have to. I would like to. Hit the bell notification. You won't miss on any uploads if you subscribe. All right, y'all. This is a CGI. Anime, but it does look pretty clean. It does look pretty clean. What are we in for? Off to a great start with the, with this music, though. I ain't gonna lie. Whoa. Death Star much? That's the thing. I don't really remember the Trigun story, so this is gonna be all like new to me. I'm gonna love it. Oh, I'm loving this so far with this music. That's a giant ass spaceship. It does look pretty clean. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, sheesh. Oh, that's young Vash. She ain't coming with them? No! There's literally room for her. Why? Why? There is literally room for you. You self-sacrifice for what? For what? Oh my. Got the first trope out the way. Loss of a loved one. Gone, quick. 3 minutes into the anime. Bruh, this animation is clean. Trigun Stampede. What a opening. What a opening. Oh. Drunk driver. Look at them cigarette buds. Just smacking him in the face. My name is not a newbie. You want to be a newscaster, an anchor. Damn, why you just throw it out like that? Oh, sheesh. What the fuck is that? It's filling her boobs. What are those animals over there? Are they just... Oh, that's a dead body over there. Oh, no. That's Vash, I think. It is. What the hell? That's his bounty? Sheesh! Oh, she lied. Vash Stampede. Okay. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh. What the hell? $6 million. Hey. Damn. It said it's with a duel. Oh, it's a quick draw duel. Oh. I'm loving the music right now. Uh-oh. Oh, hell no. What the hell? Right. Calling him a coward for what? What you got? Oh, here's bullets. Throne. What the hell? Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, girl. First of all, how is he gonna throw the bullet? Oh, you bitch. Come on. Ooh. That's all he need. Oh, oh, weave, weave. Bam. Damn. Oh, shit, son. Oh! Oh, shit! That motherfucker! I like this. Man said, weave. Wait, what? Oh, he done gone mad. Hey, yo. Fire shot. I like it. Okay. We added to the list. I don't even care. We added to the list, baby. If y'all like the video, remember, hit that like button. Grab. And I'll see you at the next one. All right. Peace.